got these great. You know what I'm saying? So that's what I'm gonna be doing next month, just trying to feel people out and see how the business world goes. You know what I'm saying? Like, I wanna be on some DOS type shit. You feel me? Look what all I accomplished without motherfucker hitting.
Oh, I got this shit on my 28th birthday. You know what I'm saying? This shit here on my 29th birthday. Oh, vice versa. Which one I don't know. Oh, this was for my wedding. This was everybody at my wedding drunk this in Moet Rosé. You feel me? Pyrex Boy Entertainment. You know, Kemon speaking live from the condo. My shit, yeah. This is what we doing. Feel me? You come in here, when you want to party, man, we got it all, man. We got the Bud Light. We pop bottles in this motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? Shit, we got to
do that really without nobody help. Without no features, without no nothing. So what happens is, once I get your numbers up, the views up, and the followers up, when I reach out to people for features, the number change.
You know what I'm saying? This is drink, but anybody want to go a little bit too hard, you know? Shit, whatever, to water, whatever you want, Diet Coke, water, fuck, jungle juices, fuck it, Capri Sun. I got document proof on me, you feel me? This right here I got on my 28th or 29th birthday or something like that, still haven't opened this shit. I don't drink. Everything in this bitch, we got it all, man. I'm the fucking truth. I told you I'm the truth. No cap, no rap cap. Everybody else do what they do. That's cool, that's fine. We ain't doing all that over here. $20,000 in a Gucci book sack. You flexing with them cup of honey, you can put that shit back. Talking about they heavy, but they really something like that. I see I'm Mike Tyson in that bitch. I'm like, man, that's Mike Tyson. So I tell my wife, I'm like, man, that's Mike Tyson. I'm gonna go in and go get an autograph. So I go in that bitch with a pen and paper in my hand, you know what I'm saying? Like, man, I'm finna get him to sign that autograph. Oh, well, they got the gloves and all that like, type shit right there. So I'm gonna get on side of the nigga, like, I can show you the pictures, bro. We in that bitch and we talking, like, I got a video of me and him talking. This motherfucker talking about all of them, cracking everything else. He just smoked out there in New Orleans once he asked me where I was from and shit. This bitch here used to get high and go and fight. That's what he. I'm telling you some real nigga shit, dog. Yeah. Like, no cap, bro. That nigga, like, I don't even know if I was supposed to say it, but yeah. Bitch, I'm lying. I used to get high and all that other shit. Go fight and all that other. But that's just it. But yeah, that's the shit. Let's get down. Money, oh, you got bread. You say you eating good? Oh, who you ever fed? How you living? Who you paid today? You say you living good? But where your mama stay? Is you really count? Or is you really gay? Is you in the